I like chicken, burgers, and everything else. I like fast food. It's not what I should be eating, but it's what I do. Pet peeve though, and I'm in Atlanta, and I love this city. But when you roll up at a fast food restaurant, you look at the menu, you choose, usually by number, and you expect the food to be there. It's not like the menu's huge or wide ranging or it changes. There's not a special of the day. It's Popeye's chicken. You know what's on it and you know your favorites and you want to order those. But I want you to take a look at this. A drive-thru customer in Chicago showcased on TikTok. It can only be called the sorry state of affairs of their local Popeyes. Just listen.
We only got chicken and chicken sandwiches. We have chicken tenders and nuggets, but we don't have no dipping sauces at all. We don't have no condiments at all. The only three sides that we have available is red beans with no rice, mashed with no gravy, and fries. The only ones we have is mashed and gravy, red beans, no rice, and fries. And if we don't have no cups, we have drinks.
Say what now? Do you have chicken? This is incredible. Why is the sign still lit up? Is this a supply chain issue here? Okay, is ham no burger, peanut butter no jelly? Okay, this is crazy. It's crazy. And I gotta tell you, I've had an experience like that before. Everything we asked for, not have it your way, it wasn't that place. Just standard things off the menu. We ain't got that. We don't have that. She said mash, no gravy. And I understand on this program, Dr. Richey is very clear. You want to treat people with respect who are in the service industry because you know what? It's a difficult job.
Sure.
Made all the more difficult here, Francesca, because they don't have things that go together on the menu, okay?
Red beans and rice with no rice.
This
is like how one of my ex-boyfriends used to order Chinese food where he was like, yeah, I'll take the chicken and broccoli with no broccoli. I'm like, babe, you need to eat your vegetables. It's just so funny. Like, but obviously it's not, that was like, first of all, that was like a 30 second monologue she has to do before every single order, which is a lot, right? Imagine, and the Karen videos that are coming off of when people can't get their, you know, their rice with their red beans. Well, you can bet that the CEOs of Popeyes are doing just fine and they haven't figured out how to source their sauces, just like in every single industry hit by, honestly, this pandemic that we just have shorthanded as, I don't know, blame China. No. Blame corporate overlords. Blame your greed. We want our sauces. We want our rice and red beans. Like we want our gravy and do that. Maybe you should raise wages so we can like act, people actually want to work for you in this country. Ugh, if you actually valued labor and your product and stopped opting for your seventh home in the Cayman Islands, then maybe we could have nice things.
This is probably where they are. And they took the chicken with them. Okay.
Exactly.
And the gravy, apparently. But I have to tell you, it's not an isolated incident. It's not just Popeyes. And were they the ones that had that wildly incredible sandwich that apparently no one get their hands on? Now we know why. I think it was them, right? Not the other chicken place.
Mm-hmm.
But I got to tell you, it's not just, and I hate to call them out because people have issues with them too, but there's a reason that the one that's closed on Sunday, they seem to have, when I roll up to get a milkshake, if I go, they have what I order. And then
they take that day.
Right.
They take that day. They donate to anti-gay causes, which sucks.
There it is.
We don't like that.
We don't want to promote them. But then there's the other guy. And maybe they're represented by somebody who wears those big red shoes. Every time my daughter wants a chocolate shake, you don't have the mix, the machine's down, 5 different places?
Come on.
There's a reason why I'm going to 5 different places, okay? You'll see when yours turns 11. But this is a problem and you're leaving the workers hanging out to dry.
Totally. Yeah, it is not easy to deal with an 11-year-old that wants their shake, mom who wants to please their 11-year-old, and you're there like, I don't know, this is my third shift consecutively. So it is not a beautiful sight in the service industry. And it's no wonder why people are unionizing in massive rates. So keep it going. Come on, Popeyes. Churches is gaining on you.
Yeah,
you better watch out.
Chicken. Remember that? I haven't had churches in a long time. But yeah, you're right. Boost that minimum wage and let's get some more chicken, gravy, rice, and whatever else they were out of stock of back on the menu.